What's up, y'all? Kara here from kaysways.com. I'm excited to bring this video to you. It will be a collab video with my girl Ashley Honeywood here on YouTube. We've been supporting each other on YouTube for a long time now, since like the beginning of both of our YouTube careers. So shout out to Ashley. Thank you for doing this collaboration with me. Today we're gonna do our top 10 favorite lipsticks for the winter time. So of course I'm rocking one right now. This is one of the ColourPop Ultra Matte Lips. You guys know I love these. I have blog posts on them. I've done swatches of, I just love ColourPop. I have videos on ColourPop and everything. But this one in particular is the collaboration with ColourPop and It's My Ray Ray here on YouTube. We love It's My Ray Ray. I've been following her for a long time. I'm so proud of her that she's just been so successful in her YouTube career. So best wishes to you, of course. But this color here with ColourPop is everything. Love this color. I don't have any lip liner on and I will rock it without any lip liner. Like, it depends on how I'm feeling that day, maybe. If you want to see the rest of my top 10 winter lipsticks for 2016, definitely stay tuned to this video. Make sure you go to my girl Ashley's video, check out her top 10 video. Appreciate you guys. You know I love you guys. I've been getting so much feedback, so much love on my channel, so I always appreciate you guys, whether you've been here from the beginning like Ashley or whether you just joined yesterday. I appreciate you all. Beauties, make sure you guys go show Ashley some love on her channel. Check out her top 10 favorite lipsticks for winter. And until next time, beauties, I hope to see you on the next video. Bye, y'all. Oh, and if you want to see details like the full face of the day regarding this beat, because I didn't record this one and it came out the bomb, I think so. So if you want to know all the details on this look, definitely check the description box down below. I'll have a photo of the, I'll have a face of the day blog post over on kaysways.com if you want to know all the details about how I got this face. And I think that's it, guys. Until next time, I'll catch you on the next one.